Hi, are you a sexually active person with a uterus who does not want to get pregnant? Do you hate depending on someone else for protection? Presenting birth control pills, a contraception option for your consideration. Shout out to modern medicine because it gave us this little baby. 99% effective in preventing unwanted pregnancies, can clear up your acne, ease your period cramps, and make PMS way less intense. All you need to do is swallow one tiny pill every day. And the best part, if you actually want to get pregnant, you can do that right away by just stopping the pill. So we're going to tell you how these pills work and how to decide whether they are the right kind of contraception method for you. But first, subscribe to VS for no BS content. How do these pills work? There are two common types of oral contraceptive pills, COCs and PUPs. They usually come in packs of 21 and work pretty much the same way. Experts usually recommend that you take the first pill on the first day of your period. That's the day you start bleeding. And depending on the type of pills they are, the pregnancy protection shield will kick in between 2 and 5 days. Remember that one pill must be taken every day in the 21-day period, whether or not you're having penis and vagina sex.
It doesn't have to be that hard. Bejanti here, your vagina. A simple way to remember to take your pills is to keep it next to something that you use every day. Or just set an alarm. Okay, some minor bad news. Like every kind of medication, birth control pills also come with side effects. This can be nausea, headaches, vomiting, breast tenderness, irregular menstrual cycles, and slight spotting between your period cycles. But the good news is that these usually resolve themselves within the first few months. And there's a male contraceptive pill that's in its research stages.
Birth control pills may interact negatively with any pre-existing medical conditions like breast cancer or heart disease. So it's really important that you get a prescription and don't self-medicate. Don't spiral yourself into a research black hole to figure this out. Just speak to your doctor instead. What if I miss a day? Sometimes alarms don't work. But don't worry if you've missed a day or a couple of days, because you can make up for it. Follow the information leaflet that comes with your packet of pills and a doctor's advice. But honestly, if you're not super organized or a bit forgetful, the pill may not be the best option for you. And now, a public service announcement. The pill regimen by itself is not the complete safe sex package. To be fully protected from STIs, you need to use a condom too. In conclusion, of all the contraception options available in India, the birth control pill by far has the worst rep. And it's not shocking why. Society is kind of scared of anything that will disrupt the patriarchal status quo. So if you want to take back control of your reproductive health, learn more about other safe sex options here. And as always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Vitamins 3.